Top tips to ensure pregnancy health both for the mom and the baby. Finally, the pregnancy test kit showed that you are positively pregnant. You double check by going to an obstetrician-gynecologist, and after undergoing a battery of tests, the doctor confirmed that you really are pregnant. Pregnancy can bring so much joy to a family. However, it can also pose innumerable health risks to the woman and to the baby, as well. Pregnancy is oftentimes one of the most awaited events in a woman's life, especially if the woman has had a hard time trying to conceive. This means that when a woman is pregnant, taking some precautions for health maintenance is downright required. Here are some ways that a pregnant woman can employ to ensure the health of her baby and herself, too. 1. Eat well, conceive well. It's not true that you have to eat for two when pregnant. Eating more than the amount of food that is enough for one person will only cause the unwanted bloat. According to research, a pregnant woman will only need an extra 200 to 300 calories per day. And who knows, you might be already eating those extra calories. Eating healthy food will do the mother and the young life inside the mother just right. Of course, those extra calories should not come from junk food. 2. Supplement your wellness. A pregnant mom should take a vitamin supplement that contains folic acid, better even before conception and during early pregnancy. Why folic acid? Because this micromineral, which is found mostly on green leafy veggies, when taken 400 mcg daily before and during early pregnancy, can reduce the risk of having babies born with neural tube defects. 3. Away with your vices. It could have been awfully hard for you to quit on your smoking and frequent alcohol intake. Now is high time for you to rethink your actions. The nicotine from cigarettes and alcohol from the alcoholic beverages you consume can harm your growing baby. Usually, babies from mothers that have been smoking are born with low average birth weight, are prone to being born prematurely, and may die from sudden infant death syndrome compared to babies of non-smoking moms. Caffeine is one substance that should be avoided, too. So, say ta-ta to your espressos and brewed fraps for your baby's sake. 4. Precautions schmasions. Even before pregnancy, it won't hurt to get prenatal care. Making sure that you are immune to certain diseases that might affect your pregnancy counts a lot. An example of these diseases that a pregnant woman should be cautious of is rubella or German measles. Knowing your blood type will also help you prepare for any medical condition that you might encounter during pregnancy. 5. Exercise properly for you and your baby. Exercising is one good way to help keep a pregnant woman fit, as well as her baby. However, there are certain conditions that OB-GYNs need to approve before a pregnant woman can do any exercise. One of the important forms of exercise that can be done during pregnancy include those that help improve the muscle's endurance. Stretching can help a lot, too. But all of these activities should be done with ample amount of precaution, of course. It all boils down to the fact that if a woman would like to have a healthy pregnancy, she has to simply have a healthy lifestyle.